Assalamu alaikum everyone. This video is for primary 4 and in today's class we have done revision number 1, that is of match the following. The students have to match the word given in column A with the sentences given in column B. The first we are having skeleton, a frame made of bone that supports our body. Number 2 we are having muscles that will match with the parts of the body that allow our bones to move. Third we are having skull, the bone of the head. The next one is vertebra, the bone in the spine. Then the next one is invertebrates, animals with no skeleton. Spine bone will match with irregular bone. Finger bones will match with the short bone. Thigh bone will match with the long bone. Skull will match with the flat bone. And in the last we are having medicines, which will match with when we are ill we take. Jazakallah khair.